ISUPK.
Yo, I thought with a bumble clock to them boy, man. Bad mind, I go kill them. Suffocate on a pussy wall. Yo, status. Tell some boys we don't chat us.
Anyway, my dog go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking up with jeans, member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them, but meet them God. Louis V kick on we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dog, we beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know, sister, we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, lay down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple gyal a come true.
Shalom, Paul of Spain. We are the ISCPK out there on January 25th Street, all of New York, been teaching this to that the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians are the Lord 12 tribes of Israel. Right? So when you pick up this, this book been saying that Christ is a white man. Christ is not white. Christ is black.
Right.
King Solomon is black.
Right?
Right. All these prophets and them is black. So too are the angels. That is what they push white supremacy to slavery on the people.
Right.
And
that's right.
Here we will come and break this here.
That's
and
right.
We will see what that Bible talking about. Right? So give me Deuteronomy 7, 6.
The book of Deuteronomy 7 and verse 6. For thou art an holy people.
Right, hold on. So the Bible says a thou is a holy people, right? So holy means separate. So we people right now integrating that lot of things. So for example now, the trailer at the Bego motto, together we aspire, together we achieve. Where is black people as experiment, all exploration today as our nation? There's nothing. When you watch wrong today in Port of Spain, we're seeing owned by all these other races except them black people.
Right.
So where that motto following today to Trinidad and Tobago and not following black people?
Right.
That's right.
Where?
Unto the Lord thy God. The Lord thy God hath chosen thee to be a special people unto himself above all people that are upon the face of the earth.
Right. So God chose we to be above all people on the face of the earth. So when you watch these things today, like for instance the Union or WTU and Iron and Steel, all them things, we people have come out from them places and them.
Right.
But that's only keeping we down.
Right.
We have come out of the Christian church.
Right.
That's keeping
right.
We down and all too. And then we have come out from the police station. But we join with the other races to let down we people too.
Right.
We
that's
have come
right.
Out from that and all too. Anything we see, they say that blacks, Hispanics, and Native are not joined, we have to come out. Because the Most High God here, we is a separate person.
That's
we
right.
Not supposed to be joining with none of these other nations
that's
and them.
Right. Right?
Come out from it. It ain't doing nothing for we. Up to now when I watch we again, watch you walking around, watch you when we go and make groceries, we walking with bags. But when other nations go and make groceries, they can put all the groceries and them in the nice vehicles and things, right? And go back home, right? What you going on here today? Go ahead.
The book of Zephaniah 2 and verse 1. Gather yourselves together. Yea, gather together. O nation not desired.
So you hear what the scripture is saying? The blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians gather. All the rich are Israel. All the rich black men tell you gather. Brian Lara, come and gather with your people. Marshall Montano, come and gather your people. All the poor people and stealers, all the black and poor people and stealers, come and gather. So all the black men who own business, come and gather. It's time we people suffering right now. And the Most High worry to gather, come back together. Because all these other nations do not care about us right now.
Right, man.
The all you're seeing here, this is in the Bible. And because we don't know about these things, because of the Christian church, which
right.
Is set up by the white man.
Right.
When you watch the founders at this church and them, the Catholic church is a white man, is the founder.
Right.
You watch the Pentecostal church, is a founder. A white man is the founder.
Right.
You watch the Christian church again, Church of Christ is a founder.
Right.
You over witness and them, you watch the founder is a white man.
Right.
God never set up white people to teach the Bible.
Right.
He set up blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. That
that's
is why
right.
We is a helter-skelter so right now.
Right.
And we are the real deal right now.
Right.
That's right.
We all the ISP, come and get a flyer. Come and see me every Friday here. We'll continue to do this. As we continue to do this, that's how we get this knowledge. So do other brothers over this knowledge and come out here and teach. And we'll spread all across Trinidad and Tobago.
That's
we'll
right.
go Rima, we'll go Sagaramas, we'll go Komoto, we'll go Labrador, we'll go Point 14, you'll go beat them. You'll continue spreading this to my brothers and them.
Right.
You'll continue doing this. Not stopping. Let that Christ say we prophesied all in the highways and byways. Where is the Christian pastor out in the streets here today?
Right.
Christian pastor only staying in that place right too. And expecting to teach the people on them.
Right.
And they'll never bring all these verses to the people on them.
Right.
The Christian pastor is a liar.
That's right. Right. The book of Jeremiah 14 and verse 2. Judah mourneth, and the gates thereof languish, and they are black unto the ground.
So when I watch it there, what's the people mourning? Right now, I bring up the earlier on here again. When I check for all the years, 500 regarding murders, 400 and something, 500 and something, and then stopping, and still to this year, before the year finish again, it go down and reach 500 and something. Because why? Black people is in mourning. We the one crying. Maybe even that tonight or all, or tomorrow night over here when I be dead on the street.
Right.
Where are the other nations and them? What dying right. on the streets and them? Who crying for the grandmother pension to be burying black people? Right. Where's the other nations that happening to? It is not happening.
That's right.
Only one people is happening to right now on this face of the earth. What are you going to Jamaica? They're brutalizing my brothers and them Jamaica right now. You go in the United States, they're doing the same thing and all to my brothers and them.
Right.
No matter where we go, they're just doing it away. And we have to come back to the Most High.
Right.
That's the only solution for black people.
And the cry of Jerusalem is going up.
How much time you go see my brothers and sisters crying? Right? I see again a pregnant woman, she had a lucid life. Right? You see again, brothers right through, they keep on dying and dying.
Right?
Why is the other nations every week dying on the news? TV6 is not reporting the other nations and dying. Channel CNC is not reporting the other nations and dying.
Right.
Only black people only reporting right through dying.
Right.
When they check the houses and them too, we the people and them, we have to be taking part, building parts of the house in the mother room and them. And the parents and them houses, when them other nations and them could be selling land like wow. And we have to be right so that's working from end to end. Let's get a room just the same children in the school.
Right.
Where that is happening to the other nations and them? It is not happening. Black people, it's time to come out from it. Time to gather with the people. Anytime we see black people they have to come together, forget that. There's no togetherness with these other nations and them. These other nations have a motive, it's to destroy black communities. And the rest of them.
Right.
We have to come out. Come to the ISP. Come and learn your history. Come and know the Most High laws. Come and know the Most High feast days. The Most High commandments are not hard to keep. The Christian church make us feel that the commandments are hard to keep. They are not coming from there. See us, come to the ISUPK. John, come to the ISUPK. Beatum, come to the ISUPK. Labre, come to the ISUPK.
Right.
Then we are not giving up on we people. We love we people. That's why we out here today.
Right.
Know the cries all you're going through. Know the cries all you're going through because we've been through it. And all. That's why we think and we understand why we're in this condition right now.
Right.
And we need to come back to the Most High. It's the only solution for black people today.
The book of Daniel 7 and verse 9. And I beheld the thrones were cast down and the ancient of this.
That's it! Right. So yes, you know, the angels are dead, that's it. He said he'll take down thrones. So who on the face of the earth can take down thrones right now? The Most High God. And he said he's going to take down all these other races and them.
Right.
He's going to take down all these races for all the things they do to black people.
Right.
And they'll not stop until we come back. So black, Hispanic and Native Indians, the only how we're going to come out from this. From what's going on here is until we come back to the Most High. The Most High is waiting for us to come back to him. But why were you not there?
I beheld till the thrones were cast down and the ancient of this dead set.
So now you see where better we read from? You read from the King James Bible.
Right.
King James was a black man. King
right.
James is not a white man.
Right.
So white people make you to feel like King James was white.
Right.
Just like all the dead Christ.
Right.
King James is a black man. And anyway, we're saying, God the Most High is going to take down his other throne for what? The dead to his chosen people.
Right.
Which is the blacks. Hispanic and Native Indians,
right?
Come out from the Christian church, come out from the Muslim mosque. When you're watching the prisons today, what we falling up? Only black people fall out the prisons and them.
Right.
Black people have the low-end jobs and them. Only 8 hours, $15 are all we're working for.
Right.
Come out from them things. Come out from the low state we in, black people. Come out from the low state we in. It's time now we come together. We put away all the differences we have.
The book of Matthew 15 and verse 24. But he answered and said, I am not sent but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
So no, we know we're in the Bible here. This is Christ. Christ answered and said, you only sent to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. Christ did not come for everybody. Christ come for you black man. You black man in Steelers, you black man in Beatum, you black man in Labre, you black man in Point 14, you black man wherever you is around Trinidad and Tobago.
Right.
Christ come for you.
And worship him saying, Lord, help me. But he answered and said, it is not meet to take the children's bread and cast it to dogs.
Right. So they tell the Christian church that Christ come for everybody, right? But yeah, Christ answered and saying, I did not come to them dogs and them. Christ let you know them other nations and them. There's dogs.
Right.
What dogs they do? A dog is either your own young and all. A dog is the one and all. Christ is letting you know the mother nations and them. It's
right.
Dogs.
Right. That's
right. Christ come for the nation of Israel. He did not come for nobody else. Christ did not come for everybody. Christ is a black man just like all the other prophets and them.
Right.
It's time we know that now. Black people, you are kings and queens of the earth.
Right.
Right.
We just want to be ruling right now, not these other nations and them.
Right.
We have to come out from this right now. Come out from this low state we're in. Right you is the same thing over and over. Right you, right you, right you. Right you is the ones we have to be. We have to be getting, looking for rent up here. We don't know when we lose a job. We don't know when we're going to get the next one and worry. These other nations ain't worrying about that. We're the one worrying right you.
Right. The book of Esdras 6 and 57. And now, O Lord, behold these heathen, which have ever been reputed as nothing, have begun to be lords over us and devour us.
So no, you see how the Mosai see and these heathens and them, right? So when we watch today, I think a heathen is somebody ungodly, which is right, but also them heathens and them is the other nations.
Right.
As long as you're not a black man, Hispanic and Native Indian is an heathen. And
what
they're
doing,
they're devouring black people today.
They're
taking advantage of black people today.
Right.
And you hear all the prophets and them crying. The prophets and crying for a long time. And we crying up to now. And also, we need to come back to the Most High. That's the only way.
Right. That's right.
Come on, black people, man. Time we come out here every day. We should be going back home with no flyers. Look me up on ISPK. YouTube. Look me up on ISPK. Facebook.
Right.
Twitter. Come and learn your language. Come and know your officers and them.
Right.
Come and get it right. Come and get it right. We have to move with your brothers and sisters.
Right. The book of Deuteronomy 7 and verse 3. Neither shall thou make marriages with them. Thy daughter thou shalt not give unto his son, nor his daughter shall thou take unto thy son.
So the Most High wants total separation. Just how we read it, we have separate people. Just how we had to come out of the Christian church, come out of them unions and them. All these things we see in Ghana, you see the national anthem, you say come out from that. And even tell you today, do not marry these other nations and them.
Right.
These other nations will make we go against the Most High and make it weaken us bad. We need to come and listen to what the Bible is saying.
Right.
The Bible is a black man book. The Bible do not belong to nobody else but
right.
Black people.
Right.
Come out from what? Come out. Come out. Come out from the low state. Come out from among these other heathen nations and them.
Right.
That's
right.
What they are. They are here to advantage us. And they've been advantaging us for a long time.
Right.
Come out from the Christian church. Come out from the Muslim mosque. They can't do nothing for us right now. When you watch the Muslim brothers and them, right? And you watch the other races and them in the Muslim mosque. What can see you? Where the business for the black man and the tech? Yeah, however, owned by another race. Where is the black man? And that's the most, today. There's nothing for the black man, no matter where he go. The only reason for black man today is Christ and the Most High.
The book of Deuteronomy 20. When thou goest out to battle against thy enemies and seest horses and chariots and a people more than thou, be not afraid of them.
So here the Most High tell we, don't fear them other nations and them. Do not fear them. The Most High have we back. As long as we come back to the Most High, we not should be afraid of the other nations. They cannot harm us as long as we come to the Most High. Come out from the Christian church. Christian church lied to people for the ages. They're not doing nothing. Where is the Christian church when the corona going on to help black people and them? They're not helping. They're getting all the time for ages and them. Multi-million dollar pastors and them. Where them is to help with people today right now? There's nothing wrong.
Go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking and we change member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but meet them God. Louis V kicks upon we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dub the beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know sister we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, play down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple y'all a come through. Y'all a WhatsApp, what she gonna come to? She a give me tap and she swallow some juice. Y'all a suck cock till me Jonathan blow. Bentley van a come through. Convert to the drop top, still have a sunroof. The dog them rolls chop your one proof. Alright, gonna move. Anyway, my dogs go in the street, them bad. Gun talking and we change member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them for me.